And the Canadian heard him. Fortunately, nothing happened here, but it was quite a danger.